Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a wall press up. So to do this, you're going to start with your arms shoulder width apart and we're going to step back so that we're on our toes. And once we're in the right position, we're going to keep our elbows tucked in and take our chest down towards the wall as far as we can go, making sure our face doesn't actually touch the wall. So starting off, shoulder width apart, onto your toes, keeping your elbows tucked in, chest down and up. And that's the wall press.